In this brief tutorial, we will show you how to register your facility for listing in FindTreatment.gov on your phone or tablet. This video is intended for facility administrators. You can access the website at FindTreatment.gov. Tap the menu that is located at the top right corner, and then tap the Facility Registration to open the online Facility Registration application form. You must complete all required fields in the application. If you need instructions for this form, tap the Facility Registration Application Instructions tab and the instructions will be displayed. To return to the application form, tap the Facility Registration Application Form tab. After you complete this form, you must select the ReCAPTCHA checkbox and verify the images. Then tap Submit. To receive a confirmation email of receipt from the BSIS Project Office, please be sure to include your email address in the email address field prior to submitting the form. The BSIS Project Office will then begin reviewing your facility application. If approved, you will then need to complete the National Substance Use and Mental Health Services Survey, NSUMS, which collects information about the services offered at your facility. After the completion of the survey, your facility will appear in FindTreatment.gov, if eligible. This was a brief tutorial of how to register your facility for listing in FindTreatment.gov on your phone or tablet.